Walking Dead deep dish pizza for the first one. I should have had this off so you hit this. You got the, oh yeah, you got the cheese and everything out here already. Mm-hmm. Away you go. That provolone and mozzarella cheese. Yeah. We have like 20 pieces of mozzarella cheese out there. Four.
Three.
Three on?
You're going to have 2 cups of mozzarella on top of this. Oh, yeah. That's what I normally put on it. Like that.
All the gross stuff. Mm-hmm. Dead meat, dead animal. Yeah. Sausage is dead. I mean, really. It's
a corpse.
It's a corpse of a pig on my pizza.
Squealed in pain as it was being
slaughtered.
Slaughtered.
So that I could have sausage on that pizza.
Exactly. You brought it up, don't you?
I'm such a damn bastard.
You brought it up. I didn't.
Okay, green pepper now. Green pepper, we're going to get sprinkled all around it. We had to cut the thing and it was live on a plant and we had to cut it off and it was like, you can't hear the green pepper because it's so quiet when he screams, you know. But we cut it, and then we cut it into 1,000 pieces like this. You don't think that thing feels it?
You know how ridiculous that sounds.
Yeah, well, but that's what happened, so.
Oh, okay.
Sauce on it now?
I say so.
No,
you don't put sauce on it yet.
I
got to roll up the dough.
Oh, the dough. I'm sorry, yeah, because it's going to be a stuff. It's going to be a stuffed pizza. I'm sorry, I didn't realize that. I would have. You just put the powder. You just put the powder, the talcum powder, back over there. The powder, not flour. We don't use flour in this house. We use powder. Boy, I tell you.
Johnson and Johnson.
Johnson and Johnson's pizza powder. Slap that. Slap. Slam that on that.
So appetizing.
Doesn't it? I don't think it does. You don't think so? Well, not now. I don't. Wait, it will.
I forgot the Parmesan cheese. I'll get it.
Well, the Parmesan cheese goes on after the sauce anyway, right?
Yeah.
That's like a, to me, that's an option. I mean, I don't really care about the Parmesan cheese on it.
That's how it's supposed to be done.
Yeah, no. Yeah, East End, when they used to bring the pizza out, yeah, it did have the yellow, spotty stuff all over the sauce and the Parmesan cheese. Curl my fingers. Yeah.
You want it thin. I mean, you don't want the top crust roll.
Right, thin. You want it paper thin.
You want it thin?
Yeah, I know, though. tell you what. This will be in the oven for about 40 minutes, 45 minutes. Come out. I know. Well, like a lot of people do, and then they get cut, and they still get cut, you know. It's called an accident. Accidents happen. Mm-hmm. There's no person that's perfect, that's infallible, that doesn't get hurt.
You were.
Well, I was close, though. Oh. I mean, I'm about the closest you're going to get to perfect. God's creation of woman and all that shit.
It's nice to know now.
I was going
to
put a whole, yeah, I was going to put all there. It wouldn't make me. All right, 6 minutes.
And now you don't have to crimp this.
Yeah, I know. I mean, when you do it, it's nice. But I mean, like I said,
I do it so it holds together better. I don't know. I guess it would hold it better. Yeah, hold better. Hold together without doing this, too. But
you lick your fingers.
I'm not
and then
trying
you
to be perfect. It's just,
I know. It still looks pretty that way when you do it that way. Sausage green pepper stuffed pizza. The Chicago way. God, I thought I was going to be out of this for the rest of my life. Chicago. Deep dish pizza.
You can take the man out of Chicago, but you can't take the
pizza out of the man.
The pizza out of the man.
Santa Claus and train.
Walking Dead. Walking Dead, yeah. Pizza.
I think so. Yeah, should be.
You probably set it to put the pizza in the oven at 7 or something.
It's about 7:03 right now. 7:04.
Okay. Anyway.
Tear us a few holes in there so that the sauce gets in there and it gets all good and gooey and yummy, and that's about 4, 3, 4. All right, now the sauce. You're gonna bake it on what, 350?
450.
450. This was diced tomatoes and pizza sauce.
Mm-hmm.
One jar of pizza sauce and mm-hmm. one can of diced tomatoes. Mm-hmm.
With garlic and basil.
With garlic and basil. That's diced. Let me get over here.
And oregano.
And oregano. I wish I had the good oregano. And the parmesan.
It's on the door behind, I think on the top shelf behind something.
Oh, yeah, there it is. Oh, yeah. I keep going down like this and then I look and the camera's down here. Innards from a pizza. And it goes at 450 for about 40 minutes.
Ta-ta,
dirty oven. Ta-da.